Swiss ball one leg curl. For this one, our heel is on the ball, just one. The other one's lifted up towards the ceiling. We're starting with our bottom lift off to the ground. Pull the heel in towards us and then reach away. Making sure the knee and the foot stay in good alignment. The knee's not shooting off to the side or coming in. Bum is squeezing up nice and high and then releasing down.